Right. I'm trying to find this place where the Honeymead Brewery. Oh, is it down here? Oh yeah, I think it is. It's down here. Yeah, there's a mission to kill the kill the rats inside the brewery, something like that. But there's a guy right under the brewery, some weird friggin' hermit. He is one of the hardest characters to kill in the game. Where he is really, really hard.
You lost?
Welcome. I'm the owner and proprietor of Hunting Brew Meadery.
You need something to do, or you just enjoy slowing down the heart? If you want to buy something, go find Sabjorn. Otherwise, piss off.
Okay.
Hunting Brew uses only the finest natural... Take a look.
To tell you the truth, Sabjorn isn't much of an owner. Slave driver, sure.
If you're looking to purchase any mead, speak to the owner, Sabjorn.
Okay. So this is Sabjorn.
We may be small, but what we lack in size, we make up for in quality. Blackbriar mead is just fine. If you need something to wash the dirt off a riding horse's hooves.
Well, we're a small meadery, but growing quickly. Sabjorn's only been running this place for a short time now, and look at it.
Save. Yeah, we want to be sneaky. Is he coming to bed? Oh, he is. Shit. That's not good. I think he might be coming. Come on. Let's close the door. Yep.
Malice is teaching me everything he knows about brewing. Hopefully, I can take over his position someday.
Yeah, good luck with that, mate.
You're not supposed to be here.
Oh, shut up.
Last warning! Leave now!
I'm going, you fucking prick. Hold on, I wonder if I can get in there. Acquire the key. Fuck it.
Guards! Trespasser!
South, I'm going! Ow. Asshole. There it went. Right.
Who's there?
I can put an arrow in, that'll do. Let's give it a quick save. Ooh, that looks a nasty looking thing, doesn't it? Come back. Go on. Bloody thing. Oh. Where's the arrow going? Oh, is he gone? Oh, for friggin' hell's sake. Bastard. Bloody dragon. Damn it all. Oh no, he's still here. Back again. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, fuck. Where's my boat? Oh, for fuck's sake, you stupid fucking cunt. Bastard. What a fucking asshole. Oh, that sucks. That fucking sucks. Right. Thank you.
an orphanage. Those poor children must be heartbroken.
Yeah, I bet they fucking are. Yeah, poor children. I bet they're so upset. Right, I'm gonna friggin' save it. Bloody vampire. I did see somebody running down there. I wonder if they're... I wonder if they were bloody vampires. Might just be the bandits that are holed up in the cave though. I just wanna... Oh. Somebody here, there, I think. Yeah, bandit, I think. Yep, sure was. Didn't quite hit him. Yeah, just me hiding in the shadows. Yeah, regular eater. Let's go, keep it on the hard way.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in the cave.
Who's there? Rodolphe? That you? Hey! Somebody get down here! Help!
Where'd you come from? I knew I heard something.
Yeah, sound of me being fucking amazing. It's what you heard. Ugh, right on the neck. That's gonna hurt. Thank you. No, I just shot your friend in the fucking face. And you're like, somebody there? That's fine. I'm not here. Nobody here. Come on, 3 for 3. Seriously. Ah, you just slid all the way down the bank. That was hilarious. I think I've read that already. Oh. Oh, where I hit here. I didn't want to do that, you fucking knob. Seriously? Oh, never mind. Oh. Right through his nose! Seriously? That's hilarious. Oh my god. Right through his nose. Oh my lord. That was funny. That is funny. I mean, that is friggin' hilarious. I mean, seriously, that is funny. Right through his nose. Oh my god. That is fucking hilarious. Oh, yum yum. Yeah, come on, hit that. I don't want that. I want that. Blacksmith's potion. That's gonna come in handy, that. Loot.
You think it'd work?
Of course not. Dogs I could train, but a half-starved wolf, not a chance.
Right. Lucky if it doesn't rip our throats out.
No, you didn't hear anything. All you heard was rocks in your head. Oh, look at that. Right through the mouth. Oh man, that was a shot. Friggin' hell. Seems we're getting really good. Yeah, we'll have that. Just gonna flog it. Oh, yeah. Okay, man. Yeah, okay, come on, move back. Move. Serena, come on, you bloody asshole, move. Oh, God, right. Come on, you silly count. Move. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Release, mate. Oh no, come on. Friggin' hell. You retard. Come on. Messing around. Get her to carry.
Nothing like a goose chase around the whole damned province. If you think it'll help. Tale of the great. All right, let's see what you have.
Right. Oh, is that a canis root? Maybe not. Guy there? Vampire. Definitely.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
Hello.
You're mine.
Yeah, too late, mate. Traveler. Yeah, okay. Yeah, not a traveler, mate. You're a vampire. Ha! Let's grab the vampire and take him for a walk. You can go in the river. And the rest of the vampires, because they're probably still there. Yeah. The bodies are...
Oh, what is it? Alright, let's see what you have.
Ah! Cheeky cow. I might... Oh, I could leave that out there. I'll take that. She doesn't need it. She's got a bloody dagger, so...
I don't claim... Looking to protect yourself?
Or deal some damage.
Don't forget to check inside the shop. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Yeah.
You tried mercenary work? Suit you.
Yep, might suit you. Oh no! Oh no, I just picked everything up. Oh, that's a bad idea. Oh my god, what happened? Oh shit, I think I just broke the game. Oh, Jesus. I think I just broke the game. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I broke the game. Oh my freak, right. Oh god.
Picked everything up and broke the game. Well done.